Yes, sir.
Mr. Speaker, we have today with us Jacob Jackson from Todd County Middle School. He's in the seventh grade, and his parents, Jessica and Rusty, are up here with him today. He enjoys baseball and being a teaching assistant and school photography assistant, so Bud, watch out. He does love science and baseball, fishing, hunting, and he's been a good guy here with me today, and I would like for y'all to welcome him, please.